4.
What's that look?
You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly! Labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
I avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time.
I can control myself! I can! You're only making this power!
I turn into rapture with my second. And like in 90, I feel something. Durin. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live. Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
You like it.
Oh! seen such terrible things.
Thank you, Mr.
And done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Why have you forsaken me, sir?
Thank you.
the final rat has eaten the last gram of your rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone now, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
I send you pestilence!
Thank you. Thank you.
any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance of those big daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and two dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land. batch of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need four R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the Pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Thank you. gentlemen.
Blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing? Undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Thank you.
You're...